In Clemmensen reduction, acid sensitive groups like OH and glycols are reduced. Nitro group is also reduced to amino group. Diketones are also converts into monoketones. Alpha, comma, beta unsaturated carbonyl compounds converts into saturated hydrocarbons. Now, this is double bond. This is alpha. It is what? Beta. While using zinc amalgam, in presence of hydrochloric acid, now it converts into okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 carbons. This is which one? N pentane. What is this? N pentane. Okay. So these are the reactions which are related to which one? Clemmensen reduction. The next one, Wolf-Kishnner. Wolf-Kishnner reduction. Reagent is NH2. This is known as hydrazine. In presence of potassium hydroxide, what is that? Potassium hydroxide or alkaline potassium hydroxide or potassium hydroxide. While using Wolf-Kishnner reduction, hydrazine in presence of base, the carbonyl group converts into saturated hydrocarbon. Carbonyl group converts into which one? Saturated hydrocarbon. Mechanism. Step one is formation of hydrazone. When carbonyl compound react with hydrazine to form N, here is which one? H. This is known as hydrazone. Step two is hydrolysis of hydrazone. Hydrolysis of hydrazone. C double bond N. Here is hydrogen. First it react with which one? OH minus, because this reaction takes place in which medium? Basic medium. So now loss of water molecule takes place here. C double bond N. Then here is negative charge like this. This bond comes here. Okay. This bond again comes here. When double bond forms here, then immediately it gets which one? Carbon carries which charge? Negative charge. Then N double bond, here is what? NH. This again react with which one? H plus. there is hydrogen, then N double bond N, here is H. It again react with a base OH minus. This OH minus abstract a proton, then to form hydrogen. Here is N double bond N, carries which charge? Negative charge. This negative charge comes here, then this bond breakage here, loss of which molecule takes place? N2 molecule. Then hydrogen here carries which charge? Negative charge. Then it is attached by which one? H plus. So finally it is converts into one CH2. So this is the mechanism of what? Wolf-Kishnner reduction. So therefore C double bond O group, C double bond O group converts into which one? Methylene group. C double bond O group converts into methylene group.